Hey everybody, it's Poltergeist5000, and I'm here to play the Earthbound. In the last episode, we beat a mini-barf, and now in this episode, we are coming into Grapefruit Falls. You must have a long, tough road ahead of you, do you not? No, there's no need to explain. I already know, you must be hungry. This is good timing for you. I happen to be carrying something to eat. What would you like? I have $6. I can afford a cup of coffee. I'll take a cup of coffee. Because what the hell, why not? If I talk to this guy, I may as well get something out of it. That's alright. If you want to fully recover, there's a village full of interesting people just ahead. Go there and take a good rest. I have heard that the name of the village is Saturn Valley, but it cannot be found on any map. I enjoy helping those who are in trouble, though I charge them for my trouble. Jeez. Well, you know, I guess it's a living. This is Grapefruit Falls. This is one of the most dangerous areas in the game. Like, when you first come through it, on your first playthrough, this place will kick your ass, because they're like... You remember how annoying those Antoids were? Well, there's an upgraded version of them here. Yeah, there's an upgraded version. There's red Antoids. And they're even stronger. And oh my gosh, what a terrible turn of events. You know, there's red Antoids, they're stronger. There's armored frogs, which I believe are weak to freeze, so they're not a problem. And there are farm zombies, which aren't actually dangerous at all, but... There's one enemy in here called a hard crocodile, and man, those things are a problem. Because they will do, like, they will do so much damage, they will do so much damage, it will be painful. Dude! You jack noggin. Blanabanaba. I am unamused. Ugh, my nose is stuffy. Luna, why would you... No. 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 Okay, he's dead. That should be his attacking. Man, only 13 damage to him. To him. Why didn't it do that much? Why didn't it do 50 to Luna? Maybe I didn't optimize our equipment properly. Oh well. I'll have to make sure she's got more defense. I'm recording this on Halloween. I'm probably going to record like 12 episodes or 10 episodes maybe. Maybe 6 episodes. I don't know. I'm going to record quite a few episodes because I got the time. And it's for fuck's sake. I don't want to fight more, you guys. I don't even have Paula to take out the armored frog. And I don't have enough PSI. Oh my gosh. This is going to be the mathematical worst thing ever. Please get away. Oh my gosh. This is going to be terrible. This is absolutely terrible. Oh no. Uh-oh. Don't make something spin around. How dare you. How dare you say that to me. Okay, Android B is attacking. He's taking too much damage. This is a really terrible situation. I wasn't paying attention to what was going on. Now, obviously, defense is down by 2. Thanks for wasting your turn, Red Antoid A. Has Audie used his turn yet? Well, he's about to die if I don't heal him. Oh my gosh. Okay, you need a cloth on. And, you can... Just don't die, please. Fuck! Star! Okay, now I'm gonna heal again, and this is a harrowing fight, isn't it? I'm gonna use a bomb on the armored frog, because man, those things are so powerful. They have, like... They aren't kidding when they say armor. Those things will take, like, no damage if you just attack them regularly. They have a lot of defense. Ness, you better eat this before you die. You're gonna 26. That's not a lot, but dude, don't dodge quickly. You butt munch. Oh my gosh, this is absolutely abysmal. I'm gonna die here. Please don't die here. Please don't die here. Please don't die. Ah, we won't die. We won't die if you chop off our heads. Watch out, nuclear power. Okay, okay. I think I might be able to run away from this now. Okay. Whew. Okay. Let's make a mad dash. There's a cave up here. I'm gonna try and snot the rest of the enemies we encounter, because I can't take it right now. Prezi! Prezi, protein drink. Useless. Whatever. Door! There! Oh! 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 That was, wow. Hello, roach. You shouldn't be a problem. Wouldn't it be hilarious if I died to this freaking roach? That'd be the most that'd be the stupidest thing ever. Okay, 60 damage. I'm not gonna die to this guy. Especially since, well, yeah, I probably would have killed him if he hadn't just gotten dodge-nated. Yeah, I'm recording this at 12:13 p.m. Actually, on a school day, but since it's Halloween dance, we don't have school in the afternoon, which is awesome. Another one. F that noise. Anything in here? Yes, there is. There's a thing in here. There's a bottle rocket. Sweetness. Hey, Jeff. I got something for you. Take this bottle rocket, use it on something dangerous, like an armored frog, or those hard crocodiles if we encounter one. Is there an enemy over here? No. Okay, cool. You got one more cave. Yeah, we got one more cave. It's a lot smaller, though. And here we are. Welcome to Saturn Valley with bright freaking lime green grass. Well, not really lime. It's like yellow lime green. I love the grass, and I love these guys. Oh my gosh, Mr. Saturn's. We the El Groove. Hi-yo. Me, Mr. Saturn. This place, all are Mr. Saturn. Well. So in this house, let's check some houses out. What's this guy doing? He's in a trash can. I'm Dr. Saturn. Zoom. And I can repair your body. Boing. Do you want me to operate on you? Ding? Yes. You all fixed up. Goody, boing. So happy. Now these guys are so happy. Forget Yoshi. These guys are so happy. Once upon a time, we were many, many. Every day, slowly, are less, less. Why? Boing. I love these guys. They're so funny. This guy. This is the hotel. You want a number? K.O. K.O. I do first the open pro. Oh, yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah. She got 38. Well, she's got more defense than Yori does. Why didn't she take a why didn't she take a million damage when that thing hit her? Well, let's explore some more. I think there's something in here. Yeah, there's three trash cans. Three right under the trash can. Well, let's see here. There is a sudden guts pill inside. Awesome. A protractor. Useless. And a broken spray can. Not that useful. But it could be useful. It really couldn't. It's pretty much useless. I'm going to throw away this protractor before I accidentally use it in the middle of battle against a strong enemy or something. No, unfortunately, you're not going to need to do much in here the first time you get here. There's a present up here. What's this? There is a rust promoter. Awesome. That you can use that on metallic enemies as kind of like a super attack. It'll do a lot of damage to anything made of metal. We look like same. I give you special thing. Not now, Zoom. I give you on the way back, boing. Bye later. Base. Secret. Base behind Grapefruit Falls. Password? I tell. Belchman say. Say password. Then stand still. Wait for 3 minutes. Scary, scary guy, boing. Grapefruit Falls. Scary, sick, barfy. Go and la la la. Dang, scary. What the hell is he talking about? So, boing. You have $380. We trade secret herb. So, boing. You have $1,780. We trade horn of life. Yeah, this is actually, I think this is one of the few places in the game where you can actually buy horns of life. A horn of life is basically a cup of life noodle. I don't think there's any difference at all. But it might actually be worth checking out what these guys have. Hi. You come buying? You can sell too. I'm Mr. Saturn, boing. Can do all for you. What do you want, Zoom? What are you buying, Zoom? Yeah, nothing really that great, except for these, you know. Peanut cheese bars are actually really good. I'll probably buy a bunch of those. I'll talk to the dude. Hi, you can buy blah, 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 blah. Bionic slingshot, travel charm, great charm, silver bracelet, red ribbon. Holy cow, let me just take every single money out. Okay, guys, yeah. Okay. Oh, dude, I'm gonna tell the machine. Why does this thing should... This particular one should totally talk in, like, Mr. Saturn speak. That'd be funny. $3,000 should be sufficient. Hi, come by. Probably the rest of this video will be me upgrading my equipment. Great charm. I'm not even sure why I'm buying this because it's literally just one defense. Yeah. Whatever. I'll buy another great charm for Jeff. I'm not buying this bionic slingshot for Paula because the slingshots, like most weapons, have a 15 out of 16 chance to hit, so a 1 in 16 chance to miss. The bionic slingshot has a 1 in 4 chance to miss, so that's really not good at all. And all of our defenses are, like, right next to each other, except Audix. I think his defense is, like, 47. I remember his defense being 47. Yeah. Come on, only one more thing, and then I have to sell a bunch of stuff, and then I get to buy a bunch of peanut cheese bars, and that'll probably be the end of the video. This particular video, I'm probably gonna record a few episodes. I don't know, what? Oh, oops. If you're not gonna buy, don't buy Zoom. Is there anything Zoom else need? Yes. What next point would you buy Zoom? I pushed the wrong button! I pushed it really hard! Nom! Yeah, 43 to 48, Ruben. That one is $44. What you think about that price, Zoom? Oh, you think. Is there anything Zoom else need? No. Oh, you think. So happy. I'm actually end this episode right here. This is gonna be kind of a short episode, but In between episodes, I'll optimize my inventory of buy a bunch of peanut cheese bars, because they heal about as much as a life of alpha, I think. So, yeah, until then, see ya. This is gonna be like 5 seconds for me. It's like, for us, it's for you, it's tomorrow. For us, it's now.